Häufig werde ich bei meinen Schulungen darauf
angesprochen. Hi guys, people often ask me to demonstrate typical errors that could be avoided, so I'm going to show you one today. It's all to do with the cooling system and the errors that are commonly made when bleeding it. Due to the strict emission standards, today's vehicles have to be fitted with a controlled cooling system. Various adjustable water pumps are available for these cooling systems. A basic cooling system can be simply bled with our WO2 toolbox, but that's not enough for a controlled cooling system. Modern cooling systems have various different cooling circuits that are activated via the water pump and additional valves. Besides vacuum bleeding, these systems must also be bled using a vehicle diagnostic tester. This allows all the relevant actuators in the cooling system to be activated. The bleed procedure can take up to an hour. The different actuators are activated at varying rev speed and temperature ranges. If this procedure is not followed, it can result in typical cooling system faults. Is that all clear now? So nothing should go wrong anymore. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like or post a comment. See you again soon in the workshop.